Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to some more George Strait reactions here on CM42 TV. It's Sunday, which can only mean one thing. It's Strait Sundays. Here we go. This is Living and Living Well. I know this song a little bit. It's one of those ones where I've heard before, but don't really, you know, I don't have that love for it. I don't have that passion for it like I do some of the other George songs. And I've never seen this performance. We've done a few of these from this this show, which is live from the Astrodome. I believe it was in 97. No, 2001, from the Road Less Travelled record. And, 2001, I think, anyway, in the Astrodome in Houston, Texas. I wonder if it was in front of 67,925 fans like WrestleMania 17 was, I don't know. But this is Living and Living Well. Again, I don't know this performance, and I have a playlist now on CM42 TV called Strait Sundays, or my George Strait Reactions or whatever. They're all in there, so go and check out any more George Strait reactions if you can. I would greatly appreciate it. Let me know if you've got a favourite George Strait song that I've reacted to. Go pick out your favourite and let me know and let me know what you think. So let's check this out now. This is Living and Living Well, live from the Astrodome. Let me just check the volume, because that's always dodgy on this makeshift laptop. I need to get a new laptop. It's a sad day right now. I'm laptopless currently. Here we go. Good start for sure. Had a nice little life. Ah, a little boat, a little beach, a little routine I like. Brilliant. Blue ocean view. Free to go over the floor anywhere that I wanted to. Ah, brilliant. I don't actually remember this song at all. Ah, right, okay. I don't know this song at all. That's exciting. Nice. Excellent, man. I didn't know that's how this song went. That's a lovely surprise. Wonder if he knows he's nailing it. This is an iconic show, you know. Back of my what? Deck. Get your head out of the gutter. Your mind out of the gutter. Oh, brilliant! This is a great one. Oh, I'm so happy I went with this one because I don't know the song and I'm loving it. So many great lyrics in this one. Great tune, man. Where has this one been all my life? Oh yes, Georgie boy! What a great song. I'm sorry. Wow. Brilliant. How lucky are those security guards sitting there? This is their work. Yep. One of my favourites that we've done recently that I didn't know before. What a just absolute pleasure it was to listen to that. A few things to say. Firstly, right at the start of the song you mentioned the word ocean, and it reminded me of Oceanfront Property, which I believe he did with Kenny Chesney. I think he did that. I don't know if it was Kenny Chesney. It may have been Jason Aldean. Can't remember. But Oceanfront Property, brilliant. That was one of my favourite ones, and that's one of the ones that I've gone back to in my spare time. Look at this. I was going to go and add this to my Spotify playlist, and I just opened Spotify. Look what song's playing. I swear to God, that's a shoot. Didn't even do that on purpose. A Showman's Life was on when I opened Spotify. Going on my Spotify right now, Living and Living Well is being added to the playlist right now. Where is it? Boom. In. That's when you know the song has been a success, when that happens and is added to the playlist. Some brilliant lyrics in that one. And I kind of mentioned that during the performance. I wonder if he knows he's nailing it. Because this is an iconic show. It's one of those ones everyone goes back to. It's one of the best concerts they've ever been to or whatever. And he just plays so many classics in this one show. First of all, he must have played for hours. So he must have been getting dizzy on the rotating stage, but I digress. I wonder if, like, maybe sometimes when you're performing, I guess I can tell you this from experience, from performing on stage and that sort of thing, when you know you're nailing it, it's a great feeling and it makes you want to nail it even more. And it's adrenaline. And I wonder if he knows he's nailing it there, because such an iconic show with so many classic tunes. Good stuff. And the Astrodome is such an iconic building, you know, so must be a good feeling. Thanks very much, everybody, for listening and watching this this George Strait reaction. Again, I've got a playlist now, Strait Sundays, on the channel, so go and check out that playlist and see all my George Strait reactions and see if I've reacted to your favourite or least favourite George Strait song. Tell me why it's your favourite or your least favourite. And I'm on Twitter and Instagram at CM42TV. Until next time, folks, thanks very much for watching. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you all next time.